It is also why we're looking to mount legal cases on the industrial bladder injury many bus workers have faced for years due to lack of toilet facilities.